Welcome to Doaba TV News Lab. I am Himanshu. First, the main headlines. Rahul Gandhi will completely change GST after coming to power in 2019. 91% of 15 years old going to school in India, shows report. Kriti Sanon and Daljeet Dosanjh to start Madam Fun Ride Arjun Patiala. Now, news in details. Congress Vice President Rahul Gandhi said that GST and service tax would undergo sweeping change to provide relief to traders, consumers and other sections hit by it. After his party comes to power at the centre in 2019, he all hit back at Prime Minister Narendra Modi over his charge of rampant corruption in Congress-ruled Himachal Pradesh, claiming that, according to Niti Aayog report, corruption level in Hills state were below others. Around 91% of 15 years age were enrolled in secondary school in 2016, which is up from 13% higher than 78 enrolled in 2019. This report was revealed by CEO of Niti Aayog. He said that Niti Aayog will very closely examine to finding and will this further to learn the lesson and make policy changes based on the study. Kriti Sanon and Daljeet Dosanjh will share the screen space for the first time. Title Arjun Patiala, which was described as larger than life, she expressed her excitement for the film by tweeting, "That's one going to be mad fun ride, Arjun Patiala, larger than life, can't wait to scrolling." And that's the news till now. Have a nice day.